Yo, what's up everybody? This is your boy Movie Man Greg and I'm pumped. First off, thank you for wanting to see my actual reaction to House of the Dragon. But before I get into that, just want to give you some quick details that the giveaways are back. That's right, I'm going to be giving away up to 3 prizes by the end of November. You heard that correctly. So if you want more details on how to win a brand new Switch or a brand new iPad, you know, still got the wrapper on it, or a brand new Oculus Meta Quest 2, that's right. Make sure you stay to the end of this video if you want more details. I'm also going to be announcing the first semi-finalist towards the free giveaways as well. And as you can see, I've been doing this for a long time. So, you know, I got pictures and stuff of my previous winner. So with that being said, if you don't care about none of that, I just hope that you enjoy my reaction, but stay tuned to the end if you want more details on how you could win.
The old king called a great council to choose an heir.
Oh wow, you get to choose.
1,000 lords made the journey to Harrenhal.
Okay. Out of 14, only 2 made the final cut.
Rhaenys, a woman, would not inherit the Iron Throne.
That's unfortunate.
The only thing that could tear down the House of the Dragon
is the House of the Dragon. Yeah. Let's get it, baby! By the way, I hated how the last one ended. When I tell you I hated it, I mean I hated it. But I'll talk more about that at the end. We're about to... Hopefully, these writers do it justice. It is now the 9th year of the king. Viserys I Targaryen's reign, 170 years before the death of the Mad King, Aerys, and the birth of his daughter, Princess Daenerys Targaryen. All right, so 172 years prior. Yo. And they ain't bullshit. They showing the dragons right out the gate. It's the first thing you see. I'm loving it. Man, just imagine if dragons was real today. That shit would be crazy.
Carax is growing quickly. It will soon be as large as Caraxes. That's almost large enough to settle too.
Cyrex and Caraxes.
Thank you.
What was the name of that one castle they said Daenerys grew up in? Was it Dragonstone? I want to say. If I remember correctly, this doesn't look like Dragonstone.
You know I don't like you to go flying while I'm in this condition.
You don't like me to go flying while you're in any condition. Your Grace,
the childbed is our battlefield.
So face it with a stiff lip. I don't like that. Is she gonna be like another little Arya? Wanna go against the grain? Be a warrior for real?
My lord.
Hey, we got a black man! Yeah!
Styling itself, the triarchy. They had mass fall. It will beggar our ports.
The crown has heard your report, Lord Corlys, and takes it under advisement.
Okay, I guess. Nobody ever take me serious. That's what he's looking like. Like, whatever.
Ready to turn them back
the
now.
The tourney will take the better part of a week. Before the games are over,
okay. Obviously, they're in King's Landing.
We have no way of.
The Iron Throne! Look at all the swords they got next to it. I wonder, is this about to be like Daenerys' great great grandmother or something?
What are you doing? Do you remember? If the scepter sees this book, then the scepter.
Can you see that?
We've sent inquiries to the Citadel. They are searching the text for similar cases.
Oh shit. Fine. That shit's infected. I need some alcohol. Clean that.
Of the City Watch. I'm sure he will reemerge for the tourney.
He's already there. You don't even know it. Lists.
The tourney.
This child. I'm certain of it.
I've never been more certain of anything.
Bro, you don't know. You have no determination on what it is. Watch it be a girl.
My son was born wearing Aegon's iron crown.
It's gonna be a girl.
Bells
watch.
Of the Grand Sept tolled, and all the dragons roared as one.
That's a hell of a dream.
Born at two stillbirths and two pregnancies ended well before their term.
Dang.
That's five in twice as many years.
Five of them, Jesus. Damn. For her sake, I hope it's a boy. Shit. Please be a boy.
Fear the color gold.
The gold cloaks. This how they started? The gold cloaks. What is about to go down? Oh shit! They're about to start killing everybody? Oh! Oh! Oh damn! Oh, just sliced my man's hand off! Oh! 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 Oh shit! Oh god! Dang! They just went through murdering everybody in town! Oh man!
Be allowed to act with this kind of unchecked impunity,
brother.
Damon. Damon is crazy. Damn, he just murdered everybody.
As commander to promote law and order, the criminal element should fear the city watch.
Vale men are said to fuck sheep instead of women. I can assure you. The sheep are prettier.
Damn.
You made a vow before.
Damn.
To honor your wife in
your own lady wife passed recently.
Damn. Shit.
Did she not?
Otto.
Don't bring up my wife, yo. I'll whoop your ass.
Must you indulge him?
Nah, man. Fuck that. He can't just be saying anything he wants
my
to around me.
Your grace. This council has.
Understood, your grace.
Man, all they get is a not even a slap on the hand. Just a don't do it again. He about to be a hell of a motherfucker. You can already tell. He's somebody you gotta watch out for.
Yeah. Queen Emma has begun her labors.
Okay. This reminds me of the mountain in Solaris.
No, a coal of the Stormlands.
That was a good fight.
Princess Baratheon's tongue for that.
Tongues will not change the succession.
That's a Baratheon! That's Robert Baratheon's great grandpapa. His grandpappy.
Lord Massey's son.
The Tarleys! I like how they bringing all the families in already. Oh, you asshole, for real. I got a feeling like he about to die, too. He about to kill his son.
Five dragons one day.
And he betting. Betting on his son. Well, his brother. See if Damon is about to make a fool of himself. Hey, that's a dope-ass helmet, though. Ah, oh, shit, he about to kill him. Oh! Oh, that's one. He enjoyed that. Let's see what happens next. Oh! 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 Oh, shit! Oh! Oh! Is that fair play? Can you go after the horse like that?
Listen, having your favor would all but assure it.
Is that her daddy? Ah, that's fucked up. That's so fucked up.
Queen is a strong woman. She's fighting with all her might, but it may not be enough.
No. Oh shit.
Emma.
He gonna say, cut her up. Cut the baby out. And it's gonna kill her. Oh! Oh, damn! Oh! 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 He just murdered him.
Break out of first blood.
Oh! Damn! I thought this was supposed to be a friendly contest. They fight to the death. Damn. Oh. Damn. This shit is getting wild, y'all.
An impossible choice.
Her or the baby. No.
Sacrifice one or what? To lose them both.
Oh, shit.
Leave it with the gods.
Oh, shit. And it's gonna be a girl. Oh, that's the dude she fancied. That's the dude who knocked down both of the Targaryens. I mean, the Baratheons. Let's see what happened. Let's see what's about to go down. Boom. Got him back. It's 1-1. He about to choose the baby. Oh, man. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Ah. Oh, man. He said, don't be scared. Damn. It's going to be a girl. Oh. Oh, shit. Man, get your ass up. Oh. That was humiliating. Get off me. Oh, he's gonna kill his brother. So he ain't gonna have no heir. Oh, shit. Woo! Ooh. Spartan kicked his ass up. Damn. Damn. Oh, man. Oh. This is definitely before the C-sections was mastered. Ooh! There it go! There it go! Oh! Get off me! He's like, I didn't yield.
So, Kristen.
Oh, man. So he's Dorne. He's a man of Dorne.
Congratulations, Your Grace.
You have a boy.
You have a son.
At the price.
It's a boy.
Ooh. He looking like something wrong. Like something wrong with the boy. Y'all. Your mother gone, you got a little baby boy, your daddy got exactly what he wanted. All them damn miscarriages and stillborn she had. She said five of them. Wonder if during those few hours my brother lived. My father finally found happiness. Damn, the baby died too? The son died? Damn. Ah, damn, the baby died too. Damn. All that for nothing. Damn.
My brother would murder me.
Probably. Probably.
Are you?
For the king to name a successor.
Who else?
That's what happened. That's what happened to him.
To protect the king and the realm from him.
They ain't wrong.
Grace, but that is the truth as I see it, and I know that others here agree.
If we cannot agree on an heir, then how can we expect a ransom?
My wife and son are dead.
Like, fuck what y'all talking about.
Sit here and suffer crows that come to feast on their corpses.
I could have waited a day. Maybe two. Yep, so that is his daughter. We have that established. I can't remember her name, though.
Which is why I sent for you.
Why? What? You gonna send your... Oh, man, you gonna send your daughter?
I wouldn't know what to say.
Stop that. You'll be glad of a visitor.
Okay, so this is all his people. Oh, those must be the gold cloaks.
Prince Balon.
To the king's son.
Styling him the heir for a day.
Damn.
I don't know what you mean.
You will address me as your grace, or I will have my king's guard cut out your tongue.
Ooh, shit. Shit just got real. Real fast.
But me. I have only ever defended you.
Get
everything I've given you, you've thrown back in my
face. Damn!
You've only ever tried to send me away to
be so deep.
I've only ever spoken the truth. I see Otto Hightower for what he is.
An unwavering and loyal
a
hand.
A cunt. You're weak, Viserys.
Damn.
And that council of leeches know I'm your heir.
Not anymore. You are to return to Runestone.
Damn. Ooh, shit, he about to kill him. Oh. Like, take another step. Cut your ass down so fast. Well, he shouldn't have said what he said. That's for damn sure. Damn, he really is getting injured by that chair. Getting cut and shit by the throne.
To me since Mother's funeral. And now you've seen your king's guard down.
Answer me.
Ooh, he about to name her the heir.
It's important.
You repeat the same mistakes.
Targaryen must understand this to be king. Or queen.
Or queen. Like what? Like what did you just say to me?
House Velaryon, Lord of the Tides, and Master of
Riftmark.
I, his named heir, the Princess Rhaenyra.
Oh shit, he actually did it!
And shall defend them against all enemies, in good faith, and without deceit.
The Princess Rhaenyra.
Oh man, this is not gonna go well with a lot of people.
I pledge fealty to them, and shall defend them against all enemies in good faith.
Ah, they taking his dragon from him. Ooh, he don't want to do it. Baratheons.
Aegon called his dream the Song of Ice and Fire.
That's a hell of a dream.
This sea.
Rhaenyra Targaryen, Princess of Dragonstone, and
Princess of Dragonstone. To the Iron Throne. Let's see what's about to happen next. That's the first episode. Yo, and there we have it, people. The first episode down. Thanks again for taking this journey with me on exploring this first episode. It's a lot that's going on. I'm glad how they already brought in, like, they introduced a lot of the families, the Starks, the Baratheons, the man from Dorne. They didn't really give him they said it was like he was unnamed or something like that, but they already introduced Dorne. It's good. Like I'm excited to see what they do. And my question is, was the battle of the Song of Fire and Ice, was that the last fight? That was the end, you know, Jon Snow and
you know, Daenerys, when they killed the Night King, was that the battle that they're referring to? Or is there another battle between fire and ice that they're trying to talk about? Like, you know, the beginning of the White Walkers. Like, what's going on with them? Like, is that going to be something that they're going to be introduced and they're going to have another epic battle? You know? Or is it the battle of the, what were they called? The children? You know, because, you know, the children were the ones that made the White Walkers. Is it going to be an epic battle between man and the children? I don't know. I don't know what they're going to do with this. One thing I do hope, though, is that these writers stay on and they make this their project. Because the one thing I don't want happening again is when it's time to conclude, they just wrapping shit up and just trying to be done with it like they did the last one. I was really turned off on how the last one ended. Like, I didn't really want to watch it. But then we, you know, as a family, we went through and watched the season again. You know, the previous Game of Thrones. We watched the whole thing again, and it was a really great story. It's just they just dropped the ball on the ending. So I'm praying that this one can give us the conclusion that we want. But again, I know we're probably like 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 seasons down the road, but strong start. I'm excited. I'm glad they already brought the dragons in. I can't wait to see some dragon fights and learn, you know, where all this character development is going to go. And one thing that we learned from Game of Thrones, you really can't get too attached to one person because, you know, they can be killed at any time. So, for all we know, the queen has just been named, well, the princess now. For all we know, she might be dead the next episode. We thinking that she's going to be the main person, and then, whop, she's gone. But other than that, I really, really enjoyed this first episode. All right, people. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed my reaction. But if you're still here, that means you probably want more information about the giveaways. Before I get into that, I want to give out a couple quick shout-outs. The first shout out I want to do is the very first semi-finalist for the free giveaways. That's right. I went on already and randomly picked the first semi-finalist. So congratulations to Christina Gojin. Sorry if I mispronounced your name. Christina Gojin, congratulations. You are the very first semi-finalist for the free giveaways. So because you are a semi-finalist, this should give you a little bit more motivation than anybody else to try to get as many points as possible. Because again, if you become a finalist, for every 50 points that you get an extra entry towards the final raffle. That's right. So I think right now you are at like 21 or 22 points. So again, every 50 points gives you an additional entry. So get as many as you can to increase your chances. The second shout outs I want to give out to is my first set of members. Now, these members are going to get an opportunity to win one of three prizes. I'm going to be giving away at least 1, 2, or 3 prizes, depending on if anybody refer people to my membership. But these are the first two people, and so far, there's only 2 people in this membership. At the end of November, that's when it ends. If it's only these 2 people, one of these 2 people is going to go into a drawing for a chance to win an iPad, a Nintendo Switch, an Oculus. I got several of them. Gaming accessories. If they choose something else, an HP computer or a laptop or a GoPro. So you get to choose exactly what prize that you want. So if you want a chance to win, make sure you become a member. But a shout out to the first 2 people. We have Derek Sherlock, who was my very first member, who was also a previous winner from a year ago. He actually won an Xbox. So I'm pretty sure my previous winners is going to sign up because they know this is legit. So again, Derek, I appreciate you. And then just the other day, Cammy IMAC, she is my second member. So again, congratulations. So again, at the end of the month, that's when it ends. If these are the only 2 people, one of these 2 people are going to be able to pick one of their prizes. I'm still going to do the giveaway regardless. So if you want to become a member, make sure you click the link at below where it says the member exclusive giveaway is through OnlyFans. The trick to that giveaway is that if you refer other people, they go up under you. And if one of the people you invite wins a prize,
you win a prize. So if you invite your brother or your sister or your mom or your daddy or your friends, and one of them win, you're going to win because you invited them. And then it goes down to even additional level. So if your mama invited her friend, your mama will win and her friend will win, but then you would win as well. It goes down two whole levels. So with that being said, I want to say thank you guys. I really do appreciate you. Throughout this contest, I'm going to be doing random drawings, even through live streams, video premieres. I probably did one now. I haven't made up my mind yet, but if so, you guys will see in the comments if I did pick somebody or not. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, theories, hypotheses, feedback, conclusions, just want to say what's up. Again, got any additional feedback, anything additional you would like to see towards these giveaways or extra prizes, please leave the feedback. I really do appreciate the feedback. This is what helps this community grow. And with all these giveaways and stuff, I did all this because of all the feedback that I've collected over the years. But I'm not going to be stopping anytime soon. Make sure, you know, if you want to be part of the free giveaways, click the link below. And I'm going to try to do different videos on different pages. So like TikTok, I got 4 YouTube pages. You know, so if you're not into video games, you might be into movies or my anime or my music channel. So check all that out. With that being said, thank you guys. I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. And I will catch you guys later. Peace.